set of scaffolding in one. You put equal pressure on both sides. And normally the knees stay out, right? So you come here and you lock the outer knees from straying. So you lock the knees from moving on. But you don't squeeze them in. Just resist them from going on. Okay? Hold it like this, don't start twisting, hold it, bend your knees and look forward. You protect your back. The other teacher is, okay, what you will do is, you're going to place it on the shoulder, it's underneath the shoulder. Alright? Okay? Now all you need to do is press the palms and give it over. Okay? Do not leave the palms off the mat. Inhale, exhale, pull over, exhale, pull over. You will get better sense. Inhale, lift that. Slowly, lift that. Push the palms, flip the elbows. Straight away from her, when you continue that, for her, shoulder tightness is there, that's why she's not able to do that. Two reasons. One, you may not have the strength. The second one, shoulder tightness. So for her, shoulder tightness. Now?
So when you first get her to do it, she might just do bridge like that, and then you pull up her hips a little higher. Yeah.
For bridge?
Yeah,
for this?
Yeah, that's usually what she's asking you to do that.
Yeah, that will be preparation for back.
Yeah.
Definitely. Yeah. Okay, now what I will do, the second variation is, second way of assisting is, okay. You hold, you press onto my shin bone. Strong.
Correct.
Okay. Right? Inhale up. Now push and straighten your elbows. Okay, straighten your elbows. Alright, now leave. Where is Tuktak?
Yes, sir.
See, your question was the hurting was there on the lower mid back. Now you pull her towards you, I pull her towards you, we recover. Okay? Hold. This traction must happen. Okay? Are you good?
Yeah.
Exhale.